Now I'm going to start the oil painting. I have taken two type of oils. This is linseed oil and this is turpentine oil. This is usually I use for cleaning the brushes, and this is for my painting. I'm using these two colors. I've taken few colors like cadmium yellow, burnt umber, sap green, radiant hue, cobalt blue, some Prussian blue and some white. I have also added some oil. Now starting, I'm using white color and little bit of cobalt blue, adding some green in it. This is the shade I want to use for my car. You can also use acrylic colors, but I love to paint my paint, so I'm going for this. I'm trying to give some rust look, so I'm using burn cyan and burn umber. I'm using burn cyan on the top, giving few touches of it, and now adding white. Going to complete the background first, and because these are oil paints and it will take time to get dry, so I have, once it get dry, afterwards I have to give some more strokes over it. So till then I'm going to paint at the back.